In today's interest rate markets, let's take a look at the 10-year note futures today as they're realizing a nice move higher here today after closing at the lowest level in about 14 months on Friday. We are seeing them finding some stability here today and pushing back up into the 131 handle, currently 131.18 on the 10-year. And when you look at some of the reasons, I think, why we're seeing, at least for the time being, some stabilization in the 10-year note structure, a couple things come to mind. Number one, we're moving through the Fed announcement. The market's still digesting that, and we're setting up this week for a lot of Fed speak, particularly when you look at some testimony on Capitol Hill as well, but also a lot of Fed governors speaking. And, you know, the market's still digesting all that narrative. Coupled that with the stimulus measures starting to actually kick in now. And I think, you know, the initial concerns about inflation, although certainly one that needs to be watched moving forward, I think the market is sensing to some degree that maybe things got a little overdone with the expectations. And I think that's another factor playing into the theme today, why we're seeing, again, the 10-year finding an ability to rally, as we are seeing really the Treasury markets coming off a pretty oversold condition here in the last several weeks. Looking at the yields, I want to point out we're looking at 168 basis points on the 10-year. That's down 5 basis points day over day. You're looking at a 30-year down to 238 basis points. That's down 7 basis points as of the previous trading session. So we are seeing some strength on the back end of the curve, pushing yields lower. Now the front of the curve is staying flat to actually selling off slightly. So today, for the first time in quite some time, actually, we are seeing the yield curve trending a little bit lower today after seeing it steepen over the course of the last couple of weeks and really for the better part of the last several months. We are seeing the yield curve coming in some today to start the week.